morning. Good morning, my beautiful people. This is D Vibes, D Inspiration. I do hope you are smiling on this terrific, thankful Thursday. Please remember to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is Darshelle71. That's Darshelle and the number 71, or D Inspirations all together. And you can please, please, please help me to reach 1,000 viewers or more by sharing my videos if they bless you in any kind of way. All right, on to today's topic. Today we want to talk about making Jesus first, putting Jesus number one in your life. Putting Jesus number one. Yes, when do I say this? Why do I say this? Well, I'm glad you asked that question. When you wake up, that's one way, or one time, you can make Jesus number one. Because guess what? So many people didn't wake up to see today. So that's a reason right there to make him number one and tell him thank you for a day that was not promised to you. When you're tired and you feel like you can't go on, make him number one, because he will surely give you that strength that you need to go just a little bit further. When you have so much work going on and you pulled and stretched from here and there and you just don't know what you're gonna do, make Jesus number one. Let me give you a little secret. All of these things that you are stressing over, you can live without them. You can make it without them, but you can't make it without Jesus. That's somebody that you can't make it without. You got to make him number one. You got to. You got to make him number one and put him at the top of everything else. Before your boo thing, before your BFF, before your children, before your job, your dreams, make Jesus number one. All right? You've got to schedule him in. He can fix everything that you're stressing over, but you got to make him a priority, all right? The word tells us that one day every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. So that says that he is going to be first. Whether we make him first or not, in the end, he's going to be first, right? He's going to be first. All things were created through and for him, for his purpose. So why don't you make him first? A lot of times we say, or we promise God, oh God, I'm going to make time for you. Guess what? We can't make time. We don't have the power to make time. That's up to God to make time. Or we'll tell Jesus, oh, I'm going to fit you into my schedule. Fit him in? Fit him into your schedule? Okay, why don't you decide to give your time to Jesus? Okay? So that means you're going to shift your mindset, okay? You're going to shift a total mindset to decide to say, Lord, I'm going to give all of my time to you. That means 24 hours in a day, right? You're going to be thinking about Jesus Christ. You're going to make sure that every hour of the day, you're going to have time for Jesus. You're going to make him a part of every hour of your day. And I guarantee you, if you seek him out every hour of the day, guess what? Everything else is going to work out. The word tells us, seek ye him first, and everything else will come. All these other, this other stuff that we're wanting and we're seeking and we're not getting, guess what? If we put him first, everything else will come to us. All right, my friends. So today, I want you to make a promise to God that you're going to seek Jesus first. You're going to put him first in your life. And I guarantee you, everything else will work out for your good. All right? So if this has blessed you in any kind of way and helped you to go on just a little bit further, please remember to share it with someone else so that it may bless them just a little bit more. All right? Until next time, this has been Mrs. D with another D Inspirational video. Remember, like, share, and subscribe. to my YouTube channel, D-Inspirations. Until next time, as always, keep on smiling, sharing those smiles with everyone, whether they deserve it or not, you still share that love of Christ with them. Be blessed, be a blessing to others. Be the best you that you can be always. And remember, each day, do something to grow yourself. Bye-bye now.